fucking behind that fence! That bitch is there! Don't shoot! I give up!
I had enough. I give up, man. Like, really.
helped us.
It could also attract demons.
There are no demons around.
Damn! Who goes there?
It's one of them! A heretic!
You're from that train, aren't you? Well, hold that, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be...
Lucifer's light!
A flashlight? But that's a great thing! I used to have one like that. Do you see it, son? Do you see things people could make before?
You turn that damn thing on just one more time!
Thanks for turning it off. You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... You know... Don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Sinful words, father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. Thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know? I'd come with you, too. I could shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshiper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what a movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic.
Oh, sin. You're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Ah, well, you'd better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. And Godspeed to you.